though it was and still is, sung to children of all genders in this native culture. This arrangement of Shante Washte Hoekshi Love was created by two-spirit musician Linthicum Blackhorse. To honor Lakota ancestors and the oral tradition of the song, we all learned the original melody as it was sung to teach the youth, the ones who would carry it on to the next generation. Throughout this stunning lullaby, you will hear us begin and end in unison. While the arranger was beginning to write this piece, they heard the news of yet another mass shooting in America, which came to inspire the dramatic and emotional mood that suddenly occurs and then persists through the end of the song. This arrangement and our performance is dedicated to the victims of the Robb Elementary School shooting in Uvalde, Texas on May 24th, 2022.